It hurts, but it's so fun. It hurts. Oh,
very special occasion. We are here to honor our six seniors for their hard work and dedication to our volleyball program. They have put in lots of sweat and tears over the years and helped lead our program to success. Seniors, we thank you again for your leadership. You will be missed. Coach Faulkner would also like to extend her special thanks to the seniors for welcoming her this season despite the circumstances. Also, Coach Faulkner would like to thank all the senior parents. Thank you for all that you have done, all the practices, games, meals, and pictures, and the list goes on and on. Thank you. Now, please join me as we introduce our senior volleyball player. As I call your name, please come out to the court. Miss Megan McCullough. She has played volleyball for 6 years. She is the daughter of John Andrew McCullough. Miss Reagan Phillips. Reagan has played volleyball for 6 years. She is the daughter of John and Mandy Phillips. Miss Addison Robertson. She has played volleyball for 6 years. She is the daughter of Tim and Christy Robertson. Miss Audrey Sibley. Audrey has played volleyball for 6 years. She is the daughter of Greg and Sherry Sibley. Miss Lily Tinch. She has played volleyball for 6 years. She is the daughter of Jenny and Stacy Tinch. Miss Annalise Vickery. She has played volleyball for 6 years. She is the daughter of Brad and Brandy Vickery. Now, ladies, as this huge crowd is stands to clap for you, do not forget that we have two sides. Acknowledge both sides, ladies. All right, one final time. Let's give it up to the table nine senior volleyball players and their parents. And turn back around, ladies. Turn again. And Coach Hall, ladies, is on FaceTime, so make sure that you send Coach Hall and Sadie your best wishes.
There you go. Yay! Shake.